What's up, YouTube? AZ Scratchers here with another little scratching session, and today I've got five of the new Arizona Lottery's $10 diamond nines. All you're looking for is the symbol 9 to win the prize, or a diamond to get 10 times the prize. And like I say, I've got five of them. I got tickets 19 through 23. Book number is 104254, and the odds are 1 in 3.73. And at the end, we're going to do a $50 500X, the new purple ones, to replace the greens. And odds on that are 1 in 2.51, and I've got ticket number 2 here. So we'll get to that at the end, but right now we're going to start on the diamond nines. Alrighty. And I'm going to... we'll do it something like that, and I'll just move the ticket as I go along. Alrighty, let's see what we got going here. I gotta do it that way. This ticket is awkward. Awkward in its size. And I was at an event today, so that little... I haven't gotten around to washing that re-entry stamp off yet. We're gonna use M2M Grub & Gamble's Excellent Coin on this one. So here we go. Looking for nines. Looking for diamonds. Nothing yet. Well, nothing on the first one. That's okay. We move on. Nothing yet. No on the second one. That's not helpful. Ticket number, the third one here. Numbers, 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 just not the one I'm looking for. No, that's three down. Two to go. Overall odds time. Well, four. Last one. Hey, we got a win. So we're not going to blank out totally on this. All right. Looks like we're only getting one single nine on all five of these miserable tickets. Okay. I say miserable because they're not doing well. Well, 15, okay. All right. Could have been better. Could have been worse. This could have been a blank. All right, so we got the 15 there. Now we on to the one everybody seems to wait for. Okay, match your number to the winning number. Find the multipliers at 10, 50, 100, or 500 times. Or you can find this bonus number here for 5 times. Or you can get a manual win all. Something I have yet to accomplish on this ticket. And we'll see what happens. And I have not hit a 500X since May. I've had a $500 win, I think, in June, but it wasn't a 500X. It was something else. But anyway, enough. We'll start with the bonus. Double nickels, 55. Five, 18, 41, 14, 44 club, 36, 43, 42, 45, and 56. All right. Let's see how it what goes. Number 9. Number 2. 35. Number 3. 37. 25, 58, 59, 11, 19, 52, 16, 27, 22, 32, randoms number, 46, all those 40s and not this one, 20, 23, 31, 38, 48, 49, 33, CJ 7, LV's 8, 24, 51, 13, 45. Hey, we got a match. So we're not blanking out on the big boy. Okay. So that does improve things a little bit. I was beginning to sweat this one. 21, 12, 1, 17, 26, and 4. So a single match. Single match. There it is. All right. Well, what are we going to get out of this? Creep up on it. Ah, we're getting the 50 back. But that's okay. That's okay. This was a $100 session, and we got more than just over half back. We got 50 there, 15 for 65. The way things are going, I'll take that. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the attempt. And if you did, I appreciate the like button, comment, subscribe. I do read all the comments. I don't always get to them right away. Sometimes it takes a day or two, but they all get read. So, that's it. Have a great day and a great night, and we'll see you later. AZ Scratchers signing off for now. Bye.